Touring with mates is what four-wheel driving is all about. But staying in touch with them and listening in on the highway traffic channel is almost impossible without the use of two separate UHF units. But what if I was to tell you that there's a new UHF on the market that lets you listen in on two separate channels at the same time, but not need two separate UHF radios?
Alrighty folks, what we've got here in the D-Max is the DTX 4000 dual receive UHF CB radio from Oricom. What it lets you do is listen and receive on two channels simultaneously. Here, let me show you how it works. Hey Chris, you got a copy, mate?
Yeah mate, gotcha. We need to pull over at the next opportunity.
Well, there you go. How good is that? But why would you need this function?
Simple. Say you're travelling long distances on the blacktop with a convoy of mates, but you also want to listen to the highway traffic channel. The dual function of the DTX 4000 is designed just for that.
This beautiful little UHF makes staying in contact an absolute breeze.
Another cool thing about the DTX 4000 is its toughness and durability. It's a heavy-duty radio with an IP54 rating, and because Oricom is 100% Aussie-owned and operated, you know it's going to survive the harsh Aussie bush. To add to this, Oricom backed this unit with a massive 5-year warranty, so you know you're covered.
Yeah, Chris, on your way now, mate. Find out more, head to oricom.com.au. I'll catch you later.